Out, yeah. Paint a picture of the pain that I got in my heart from the way that I write. While I'm struggling, hustling every day, just hoping that I can make a better life with the vision that I have, that I really want to feel. When I kill, I can guess, you can tell it's the prophecy. I'm so far ahead of these other motherfuckers that people thinking I'm traveling on the Odyssey. Gotta be lobotomy, the way I pick apart the minds of my foes. I cannot tell if this shit that I'm doing is conscientious, I just know that I flow. Know that this knowledge is better than dope, but they'd rather just rap about doing some flow. These actors would act like they passionate, yo, but they never been actually rapping before. I'm snapping on every track that I've written, admitted I'm murdering all of the rest in the game. Fire up under my ass, so I'm probably scratching and swerving right out of my lane. Going insane since awakening, I have been shaking the rest of the earth. I mastered my craft and perfected conditions so well, you would think I had done it since birth. Showing my worth when I write on the paper, these haters ain't never been up in my zone. Fighting the style, so much of you are what you eat, so I guess that I make you a clone. Bitches don't never be getting a bone. One of the realest that's ever been up on the beat. Classes in session and I am the teacher, so all of you students should get you a seat. Come and compete while I'm running these labs. Metaphor for how you writing your raps. They sleeping on me like they taking a nap, and popping pills just need to cut with the crap. Damn, I'm sitting expanding my mind with the inspiration that I never could find. Taking the lead while they follow behind, but my lyrics could probably give sight to the blind. Parting the seas like the power of deities. This is not three dimensions when you see me. I only know that I'm probably being the one in the booth that is honestly feeding me. Demons and spirits inside of my soul, so I'm rapping these lyrics until I am old. Hoping to actually reaching my goals and obtaining the truth till it turns into gold. Inside of my mind is the path I'm pursuing, with every word in the verses I'm using. My mind I'm abusing to get to the top, so the passion I got never willing to stop. We make the drop, I make a song with the lyrics you hear just to deal with the pain. All the distress on my middle with every instrumental drive me fucking insane. Who is to blame? I guess it's me, I guess it's something in time, but we'll see. There's demons that's living inside of my head, and I don't got the guts to just tell them to leave or charge them a fee. I guess I'm complacent, I'm getting so close that I'm almost adjacent. I took so much time, I don't know why I'm waiting. Fuck it, I'll snap if they claiming they hate. Lyrically gifted, I'm drifting and shifting with different dimensions to places I ride. Up with the planet, the people demand it, but no, they can't stand it to see me collide. Look in my eyes, I can tell that I'm high, but I'm up in the clouds, so I guess that I'm fly. Impeccable, every decibel, every syllable, every time that I rhyme. This is the time that it takes to mistake. I've been breaking myself for a different view. If you ain't seeing the shit that I've seen, then I'm guessing that you do not have you a clue what he's been through or what he possesses. Obsessive with all of the shit that I'm writing, keeping the spark in my heart and the flame in my brain is just something that's always igniting. Fighting with Tyson and cracking the sediment, leaving the rest of these rappers irrelevant. Asking me where all my music is, I'ma tell them that I'm coming, I'm back, and I'm better, bitch.